you're not saying nothing that's either going to help somebody else or just saying something that didn't happen in your life. You know what I'm saying? Like, it to just be just rapping, like, it's just, you shouldn't be rapping then. Like, I feel like the only way a person should be rapping is if they really have something to say. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Not just to be rapping, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Competition, niggas that tear your head off via record dissing. So you gotta let them know that you got an ill flow. I study this shit, rap hard like Deuce Bigelow. I'm street like Figaro. I never change, nigga. Even when I sing my shit, I just do my thing, nigga. I'm still that same lil nigga named James, nigga. From the Jika nigga street, but I don't bang, nigga. Murder capital, my city was in the early 90s, but they tryna change it now. My niggas is still grimy in that dagnabbit lab. Where the fuck you find me? And that'll never change. In Espanol, call me Jaime. Ha! I say I'm GTA for life, nigga. What you thought I was gon' switch up? Yeah, right, nigga. But it sounds so good, you know? Think I'ma just let it ride, Yeah. It's B-Jada. Bloodsport mixtape. I know I left my rap skills fans waiting for a very long time. Several years to be exact. Just wanna let y'all know I never changed. Man, switched up the style a little bit, you know. But it's only natural that you grow as an artist.
This is,
you know.
Bloodsport.
Let's bring the hook back though.